Started as a passion project by Shelley 15 years ago, a workbook written between school runs has now turned into one of the UK's largest bereavement charities.